All right, so I thought this was really interesting because the whole promise of AI really is about making things easier. And I know a lot of people can do research with it. What I thought was really cool is that this can actually put it in a table formatted for Google Sheets. So I asked it to give me a list of the cities in Portugal in a table format that I can import into Google Sheets. Also include the population amount. Please do the top 100 cities. So it did this. And then I actually was pretty impressed with this. And then it, you could reformat some of this. And then I added it to, I asked it to add a column with the region of Portugal. And sometimes you need to ask a couple times because I looked at this table and basically I'm like, it'd be good if I could have the region, that would help me sort things better. And so popped in all this and then added to rank as a tourist destination. And I screwed up there. I had to ask it again. And this was the final one that I wanted to ask. And I was able to just paste it right in here on the locations. So the tourist rank, the region, the population, and the city. And so this is all ranked by tourist destination. That really is super quick. And then I asked, what I ask here? Yeah. So this is pretty interesting as well. And basically what my idea here is, if I wanted to create something that I could outsource to someone and they could have a go-to thing for maybe finding images of some of these places and building a kind of community or group about it, that would be my ideal situation. And so what I asked was the top 50 dishes that tourists in Portugal should try. Include a column with a brief description of each dish and a short anecdote about the dish or something related to the culinary history. I thought this was really interesting. So it gave this and then a historical fact about this is, I think, a really interesting thing because then I could outsource this, have someone source a picture on Twitter or somewhere and have an idea of what to write about. And they could actually like this into ChatGPT as well, and then use that. Yeah. So I thought that was really interesting as well. And that me, this tape here, and this is the short version, the short antidote, but longer antidote here. And if you phrase things in the right way, you can get a lot of results with this. One thing that I noticed is you do need to know a little bit about the topic because when I first asked for the locations in Portugal, it skipped the islands of Madeira and Azores. So, but looking at this, Borrego Assado no Forno, that's definitely a dish that's phenomenal and very Portuguese in nature and are very on point. So I think this is pretty cool. Anyhow, I'm not saying you can't do the same thing with ChatGPT, but you know, if you haven't looked at it, look at Perplexity AI, and they just came out with a Mac app, a native Mac app that you might want to check out as well. All right. Hope this video is helpful. Let me know what you thought.